On many Saturdays during the year, David can be found sketching or painting some of the nice views and scenes along the Derwent Walk. Many other amateur artists, David takes his work along to the Armstrong Bridge overlooking Jesmond Dean. This weekly show finds numerous art students and craftsmen displaying their work. There are some exceptional bargains to be had, and vast crowds are to be seen there on sunny Sundays during the summer months. As the morning draws on, the visitors pack the bridge and the place takes on a really pleasant bohemian atmosphere. The paintings, the items be considered very much underpriced. One important thing to remember is that the frame is not always included in the exhibited price. Quality of some of the paintings and engravings, their individuality and style can often be a great surprise to visitors. Thank you. There appears to be something here to suit all tastes, and it seems to be just the place to buy someone that individual or unique gift.